Speaking of train wrecks, by the way, it's 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific with Anderson Cooper. Roger Ross Williams, former producer for CNN, went on to greatness and won the 2010 Oscar for Best Documentary Short Subject called Music by Prudence. His co-producer, Eleanor Burkett, interrupted his acceptance speech and made her own comments. Here is what happened last night, and then we'll meet Mr. Williams. Watch.
Oh, my God. This is amazing. 2 years ago, when I got on an airplane and went to Zimbabwe, I never imagined my wildest dreams that I'd end up here. This is so exciting. This is so exciting.
Isn't that just
so exciting.
The classic thing? You know, in a world in which most of us are told and tell ourselves that we can't, Liana, the band behind this film, teaches us that we're wrong. Against all odds, they did, so we can. So the bottom line is, to me, my role models and my heroes, Marvelous and Energy, Tapiwa, Goodwill, the whole rest of the band, and especially Prudence.
And Prudence, who is here? Who is back there tonight? Prudence is here tonight. This is for Prudence.
Why was she, are you in dispute with her?
You know, there's always, in the creative process, you know, you always, you get in disputes in creativity.
So you're not friends anymore?
No, I wouldn't say we're friends.
She was your co-producer?
She produced the film. She hasn't been involved with the film for, since about May of last year.
And what was your involvement if she produced it?
I directed and produced.
Okay. Were you shocked that she shoved you out of the way?
It was a little shocking. It was a little shocking. You know, I was there to talk about Prudence. We were there to honor Prudence and her incredible message and her incredible story.
The woman who cut into your speech claims that your mother used her cane and tried to block the path to the stage. True?
That's ridiculous. My mother got up to hug me. My mother is 87 years old and has bad knees, and she just got excited, like any mother would.
You have your Oscar with you?
I have it.
Has it diminished your evening?
It has not diminished my evening. I had a great night last night. I'm actually exhausted because I was out till 6 o'clock.
All right, we want to give Roger a chance to give the Oscar speech he wasn't able to deliver last night without interruption. So, the 2010 Academy Award for Best Documentary Short Subject goes to Music by Prudence, and accepting the Oscar, director-producer Roger Ross Williams.
Oh my God, I can't believe I'm standing here. When I got on a plane 2 years ago and went to Zimbabwe, I never in my wildest dreams thought I would end up on the stage of the Kodak Theater. This is incredible. There's a lot of people I want to thank. I want to thank the Academy. I want to thank Sheila Nevins for giving a platform to short documentary films. I want to thank my supervising producer at HBO, Sarah Bernstein, my incredible crew, Derek Visahan, Patrick Wright, Gita Gonbeer, my editor. I'd like to thank my advisors, Kim Snyder and Perry Moldovsky, Micah, and my partner, Casper. And I also would like to thank Leslie Goldwasser and Jonathan Putnick, who bought Prudence from Zimbabwe. Prudence is here tonight. Now, my mother is also here, and she got on a plane for the first time in her life to be here. Prudence, you were born in a country that despised the disabled. You had nothing, nothing but your spirit, your intelligence, and your talent. And with your band, Liana, you touched us all.
I'm back. We only have 30. I'm going to cut you off. I wasn't cutting you off, Kanye. Get off the sit down. No, do you have anything left?
I was gonna say that the name Liana means it's raining, and in Zimbabwe rain is a gift from God, and Prudence, and we don't always recognize our gifts, but I'm so happy to be recognizing Prudence.
And we're happy to congratulate you, and you got a chance to give it.
Yeah.
Worldwide,
right
here.
Thank you so much for giving me the chance, Larry.
Roger Ross Williams.